It looked like rubbish left on a Sydney beach, but the discarded plastic bottle hid a disturbing secret. When a Good Samaritan picked it up, she found a hidden camera spying on sunbakers.
It looks totally normal, a nondescript bottle of water, until the pinhole comes into focus and the label falls away.
What the hell is this?
This is the long lens of obsession, a sick voyeuristic toy used on Thursday by a pervert.
So greasy.
Tourist Michelle Moncourt was sunbaking at Brighton Le Sands Beach when she made the discovery.
I feel like a little bit, oh my God, this is so sick. And I saw the man next to me, 20 metres away.
Michelle had the street smarts to keep the bottle and call her boyfriend.
So I had a look to see if it was worth reporting to the police first, and I had a look and saw this material on there, and I thought, yep, I need to see this to catch this guy.
On the 32-gig memory card, footage of this man, along with women and even children, caught surreptitiously at their most vulnerable.
I feel a little bit scared.
And for you to lie down on the beach and to close your eyes and to think, OK, I better get up and have a look if anyone's looking at me, it's a problem.
Of course, none of this would have even been discovered if Michelle hadn't have been so kind as to pick up what she thought was the stranger's discarded rubbish. When he realised he'd been sprung, he then took off.
And if you thought the gadget looked professionally made, it was. Similar models for sale online for as little as $40.
Girls have to be aware, and people have to be aware, because who knows what you have next.